did the chemistry, you know, how did it work out between who intimidated who is what I want to know.
They intimidated me because they were so prepared that I was like, you know, and anyway, I had gone with the thought. Saif had already told me. He's like, listen, this is not ke tum band se makeup laga ke set pe jaake dialogue bologe. He's like, please stop this attitude because you are working with Jaideep Alawat and Vijay Verma. Be prepared. They are going to be improvising and doing everything. And I was like,
no stress, no
so
pressure.
He was like, you better be on your toes because, you know, ye nahi hai ke it's like a picnic. So I was, he had warned me. So I was like, anyway, I have to be a little more like, you know, jaise ke student when you go na to the class, you have to constantly like be alert. He's like, stop being that backbencher and now aage aake thoda kuch karo. I said, yeah, I have to. So I was like constantly watching them that it was, you know, because I know that like Jaideep is always so like prepared and, you know, composed. Obviously that was his character. Vijay, I've realized, is a bit like me in the sense he's laughing and everything on the set and whatever, but his every take is different from the other. But it's also very thought of. I can tell that he's like thought of everything, that he's, the way he's going to say it, what's going to happen. So I think just being in that environment, I was also on my toes and I'm so happy that I was. Wow. Because I think an actor should constantly be threatened by other actors on set.
Absolutely.
Otherwise, it's just going to be, you know, so it's nice to have that slight alertness around, like, okay, whatever, what's happening, I should also be prepared. Is he going to, like, give me a look? Is he going to be, you know, what's going to happen slightly different? So I think the whole process was, but we all three were really prepared, I think. मेरे बारे में भी कुछ अच्छा बोलो, सब आपके बारे में अच्छा बोल रहे हैं.
हाँ, मतलब लवली इंटरप्रेटेड
एफटी आया है ऑल, तो देन आई एम लाइक मेरे बारे में भी बोलो यार.
एफटी आया है ना फिल्म इंडस्ट्री की, वो
आप कितनी तैयारी करके आ जाओ सेट पे जब आप करीना कपूर के सामने खड़े होते हो, जब आपको उनकी आंखों में देख के लाइन बोलनी पड़ती है ना, तो कैमरा भी हिलता है आके. आदमी छोड़ दो, आप तो बड़े बड़े लोगों को हिलते देखा है मैंने.
सो आई
वॉन्ट टू थैंक सैफ अली खान. Because अगर वो नहीं होते तो इनको पता भी नहीं होता ये कौन ही लड़के हैं.
Thanks, sir.
Watching everything.
I can imagine this conversation in a room.
So I was like terrified. I'm like, oh my God, what's going to happen?